These teams have been waiting for this opportunity to get at each other in time. They finally got their chance. And this random tag match, we will see Finn Balor and Damian Priest. And the opposing team is, of course, filled with Dominik Mysterio and Rey Mysterio.
There's absolutely nothing that can prepare you for the brutality that could take place in a match like this.
I absolutely agree. With every taking second, the risk of injury increases, and you have to not only look out for your own safety, but your partner's as well.
The counter. Kick connects.
Oh my God.
Mysterio sent flying. All right, back to it, returning to the ring. Uh-oh. What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a disqualification match?
Ruthless, Stone Cold. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent for folks. Anytime.
Look at him. Diamond Seed Central.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Uh-oh. Down the opponent. The end is looming there.
Mysterio's in.
He knows every role there, weakens his opposition more each time.
What energy in the arena tonight.
He's going for it all.
He wants it one more time.
Gets it.
This is not going down.
This is Byron, let a professional call this one, because this is going to be nasty.
Here it comes. Did Byron secure him?
And at this point, he's risking permanent injury. He has to be told that discretion is the better part of valor. He's had his bell rung too many times tonight to risk any more danger.
Look out! Shoves him onto the announce table. Looking to end this in spectacular fashion. Get out from that! No, 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 you can't even use
the... You can't manufacture passion. That's a guaranteed moment for this superstar.
Yeah, but at what cost?
And he goes into the ring. Coming back in the ring.
If this works, it can change the course of...
Let's take a little look at some of the action for that match. Wow.
In a hectic tornado tag match, these two guys were able to stay focused and come out on top.